Reb Cheskelim Kashmir had a son of Reb Ephraim, a Kaddosh. He was busy working, Tirdis, and he just couldn't connect, and he couldn't daven, he couldn't learn the way it was supposed to, and he was very broken. He came to his brother, Shmuel Eliyo, and he poured out his soul. He told him, Zoyz chukas ha-toyra shativa Hashem le'moir. Sometimes the chok that the Torah is telling you is le'moir. Just say, just do it. Just say it simply. And that itself is a chok that can connect you to Hashem today. Ayoy,